They are proud to say, I only have a little social drink once in a while in terms of alcohol. I have a small glass of wine once in a while. Not too bad. Not too bad, subhanallah. Look at how the terminology has changed when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, إِنَّمَا الْخَمْرُ وَالْمَيْسِرُ وَالْأَنصَابُ وَالْأَزْلَامُ رِجِسٌ مِّنْ عَمَلِ الشَّيْطَانِ فَاجْتَنِبُوهُ لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ. Allah lists four items. From among those four, He speaks about intoxicants. Khamr, referring to anything that intoxicates. And He speaks about gambling, any form of gambling.